tomorrow.
Yeah, it's another important game for us, obviously. Good win last week, and we want to try and follow it up with another 3 points.
Yeah, it's a cliche, but Finn Park is a really tough test to go anytime.
Yeah, I mean, it's the pitch obviously hasn't been great at the start of the season, and you know, hopefully it'll be a little bit better going up there tomorrow. But yeah, they've had some good results this year. You know, we were unlucky last week against Rovers, so I think they've improved upon last year when they stayed up, and it'll be a tough game for us.
Yeah, with the way they play, will it be difficult for us maybe to play our usual game?
Yeah, I think it's more so, you know, whether the pitch, how good it is, and whether we can get it down and pass it, or whether we have to go a little bit longer. It's hard to know until we get there, but, you know, we'll prepare for all situations.
Yeah, how do you feel being back in the team now?
Yeah, good. It's obviously been a tough start. Missed a lot of pre-season, so just trying to get back up to fitness as quickly as I could. And, you know, Kieran's been doing very well. Was lucky to get the opportunity to play last week, and obviously got a couple of goals, and we'll see what happens tomorrow.
Yeah, good scoring form. Must be happy with that.
Yeah, it's good to be back amongst the goals, and you know, most importantly, we got a good win last week. So look, I'll try and continue that form into tomorrow, and hopefully be able to score more goals and get another win.
Yeah, just overall confidence in the camp for a result.
Yeah, it's been good. I think obviously a good win against Rada. Obviously an important victory, particularly being our rival. So. You know, confidence is good, and we're looking forward to it tomorrow.